Try to skate it before it rains. That's the plan. And then when I come back, I'll hit another spot on the way back. To escape. Ran over that guy right there. That was insane. That asphalt was no joke. That was super rough. So now I'm gonna head out to another spot that's very, very smooth, like ice. That's more my speed. That's more what I wanna do. But yeah, I've been there, done that. I didn't do the whole way, because apparently I think there was like more asphalt path in the end of it, but I just cut through and I took the concrete new paved road. I was like, no way, man. This is too much. I'm out of practice. I haven't been skating regularly. I decided to bring my dupe skates. That was the best option because I could have brought my oxygens, but I don't know. I don't think that would have been wise. I can see 110 or 100 millimeter working really well on that surface. But yeah, it's way too humid right now. And that was trippy. Okay, I'm about to hit a way more chill spot that is not with such tough terrain. And I've skateboarded this area before on a longboard. But I recently tried it on my blades and I really, really liked it. It's relatively new concrete. It hasn't been very long that they've poured it and constructed this school. But I like it.